Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome.
Significance in our Indian culture.
The priest strikes the matchstick with a flourish and lights the lamp filled with ghee or oil while reciting the following shlok. Shubham karoti, kalyanam arogyam, dhan sampadaha, shatru buddhi vinashe, deep jyoti namostate. Which means in English, I salute the Supreme who is the light in the lamp that brings auspiciousness, prosperity, good health, abundance of wealth, and the destruction of intellect's enemy. Then he waves his hand, signaling that the ceremony can now begin.
Thank you so much, sir and ma'am. You may please take your seats.
Wisdomwoods International is a film, television, animation, communication, fashion, and media arts institute located here in Mumbai.
Thank you all for being here. It's a, definitely a proud and a great moment for all of us to see that we are heading towards the more artistic world by opening of this and joining the great school of ECV, designed and chaired by Mr. Patrick, our friend. I always have one common message to my students, that every artist has to be technician and every technician has to be artist. Unless and until our younger generations don't learn this, that art is everywhere. Art is even the most metallic production. If you don't have a sense of art, you can't be a good doctor. You can't be a good lawyer. You can't be a good engineer. So this has been very much lacking in all of our education in India particularly. And when we belong to a film school like this, where all the applied arts and crafts are being taught, it was very imperative for us to include this and to look for a right partner, right persons, right guidance. And who could be better than ECV school? And thank you, Mr. Patrick, for joining us, for guiding us and leading our students and teachers how to take it further. And I'm sure that today, Whistlingwood has got another feather in the cap. And congratulations to my team, Meghna, Rahul, Chetan, and everyone, and all the whole faculties here, and every student. And let's give a big hand to the ECV school. I must thank you also. My great friends Neeraj from Digital, who is the pioneer in Digital India, and my great friend Umang, who is here to join us in spite of his busy schedule as a director, and my very good friend, artist friend Rubel is here, and so many other friends are here, and thank you very much for coming here and giving us time and giving us blessings. Thanks.
Now for our guests of the evening, Mr. Patrick Herman, founder of ECV.
Mr. Xavier Massey, Dean of ECV Paris and Director, International Curriculum and Development. He's also an alumni of ECV and has spent 25 years in the design industry, out of which he spent 20 years in Toronto, Canada, in design and advertisement. He has headed his own design agency for 10 years and has been a design professor and coordinator in Toronto. His vision is that in everything he does, he keeps in mind the design methodology, process, and various strategies. Please give them a huge round of applause.
We'd like Mr. Subhash Kai to please felicitate our guests. Wait, let me announce. This association would not have been possible if it wasn't for one person in the audience today, Mr. Prahlad Kakkar. Can we please have you on stage, Mr. Kakkar? He actually, in fact, in December, met Patrick, asked me to call him over to the school, and that's how we met. So thank you so much, Prahlad, sir. Without you, this wouldn't have been possible.
First of all, I would like to tell you that this is a great honor and a great pleasure to be in Mumbai in WWI with you. We are going to have a duo because my English is so poor that I'm not sure to can express all my feelings. When I arrived in Mumbai, it was one year ago, it was exactly in December, I had no idea what going to arrive. It was from no idea. It was really something. And if we are together now, right now, I want to say that Prahlad, who is here, was the first person I met in Mumbai, I'm going to pursue with my project. Don't break.
So I won't translate this.
Tu vois, je suis arrivé très fatigué avec ma femme à 6 heures du matin à l'aéroport et que donc j'ai eu le plaisir de rencontrer après 3 heures de taxi Prahlad qui était chez lui.
So a year ago Patrick arrived very tired at the airport, but nine hours of flight, not years. And after, yeah, it seems like 9 years. And after 3 hours of taxi in Mumbai, he had the pleasure to meet at IIT. That's right, at IIT Design.
Cette rencontre a été tout à fait décisive, et c'est à cette occasion que Prahlad m'a mis en contact avec l'école.
So it was a very decisive, although very short meeting, but it was very strategic one, because that's when Prahlad introduced, immediately had the idea to call Meghna here at WWI.
C'est un projet qui s'est construit pendant un an, qui s'est construit lentement mais sûrement. Meghna est venue à Paris, et là nous avons été convaincus que nous allions aboutir ce projet, parce que comme cela a été rappelé, nous partageons les mêmes philosophies et la même vision sur la formation des étudiants.
So it was a year-long process, sometimes fast, sometimes slow, but it happened because, as you heard earlier, WWI and ECV share the same values when it comes to teaching design and arts.
ICV ECV a une longue tradition, car comme il l'a été rappelé, l'école a démarré il y a plus de 30 ans à Paris. Aujourd'hui, nous sommes sur 5 villes en France. Nous avons environ 2000 étudiants, et nous avons des partenariats aussi avec de nombreuses écoles à l'étranger, des universités à l'étranger, environ 60 partenariats. Et c'est sur cette dimension internationale que nous souhaitons aujourd'hui nous développer, en particulier
AMB avec WWI.
So ECV is 30 plus years old. It has campuses in 5 cities in France, has 2,000 alumni, and has a very vibrant and active international network with 60 organizations in the world. And to continue that vibrant initiatives, we are here today.
Beaucoup de nos étudiants travaillent à l'étranger et nous avons 2 doubles diplômes, un double diplôme avec l'Université de New York et un autre avec l'Université de Sydney. Nous avons aussi une implantation à Shanghai et cette dimension internationale est pour nous très importante, non seulement en termes de développement, mais aussi en termes d'enrichissement, parce qu'à chaque fois que nous rencontrons des professeurs, à chaque fois que nous échangeons avec des étudiants et à chaque fois que nous visitons une école, nous apprenons quelque chose et c'est très important pour nous car nous ne voulons surtout pas rester enfermés dans notre vision, même si nous sommes une très bonne école.
So through our double diplomas with New York and Sydney and other numerous exchange programs that we have directly with other institutes, every day we share knowledge and processes with very talented faculties all over the world. And that allows us to be very open to the world. And that's actually part of our philosophy, to be open designers, to be problem solvers that are open to the problems of the world.
WWI est une très très grande école, mondialement reconnue et très réputée. Je l'ai visitée il y a un an, je l'ai revue cette année et je suis vraiment très impressionné par la qualité de ce qui est mis en œuvre ici et de ce qui est mis à disposition des étudiants. Et donc ce mariage, cette rencontre entre WWI et ECV va selon moi produire de très très belles choses. Comme il a été rappelé aussi, l'Inde est un grand continent avec une grande culture. Nous allons apporter, je l'espère, des choses différentes à cette école, à WWI. Nous aussi, nous avons un passé et une culture. Et je crois que c'est la rencontre de cette culture qui va être aussi très intéressante et très nourrissante.
So a year ago, Patrick visited the school and was very, very impressed by the campus, and not only the campus, but also by the curriculum and the quality of the curriculum and the different streams that are being taught here, and was very eager to start something happening here because we are very respectful of the deep knowledge of art and design that is in India, the heritage that you future students, future graduates, can carry upon yourself to keep that tradition of art and design, and we feel the same way coming from France, sharing some really deep heritage in art and culture, and we share the same vision in that sense.
La vie est une très grande aventure et une très belle aventure, et pendant ce voyage qui est le voyage de chacun, nous faisons des rencontres et il y a des opportunités. Il faut saisir ces opportunités. Et je crois que là, c'est une magnifique opportunité qui s'est présentée à nous, une magnifique opportunité qui s'est présentée à votre école. Et je suis sûr que cela va produire des choses tout à fait fantastiques.
So life is an amazing adventure. This is one step in our own, each WWI and ECV's life. That is very exciting, and we are really looking forward to sharing great moments together through this new adventure that is presenting ahead of us.
Il y a un écrivain français qui s'appelle Antoine de Saint-Exupéry, qui était à la fois un aviateur, un écrivain, et qui dessinait même pas si mal que ça. Il a dessiné le Petit Prince. Et qui a dit une chose très simple et très admirable, qui est « Si tu es différent de moi, tu m'enrichis ».
Patrick just quoted a famous writer and also a pilot and sketcher drawer, Antoine de Saint-Exupéry, who wrote a little book that made a big noise in our culture called Le Petit Prince. And Antoine de Saint-Exupéry said, and I have to listen to that quote again one more time, sorry. If you are different from me, I get enriched by your experience. So here it is.
Je voudrais aussi, I would like to express my thanks to Meghna and all the team for WWE and Xavier, who is here, and Bastian, my son working with me, who stayed in France. Thank you to you.
We're very fortunate as a school, Sir Priyanka Chopra. The film was critical and a commercial success. He and the film received several awards and nominations, including the National Film Award. He is here today with us as an advisor to the Design School Board for his prolific work as India's leading production designer for films like Black Savaria, to his credit. Please, can we have Umang on stage to say a few words?
Thank you, Meghna. Thank you, Subhashji, for thinking about me and having me on board. I'm such a school. Obviously, if it was in my time, I would have welcomed with open arms and somebody to teach me what I don't know about this world, because I just graduated from advertising and, you know, somehow waved myself in. I mean, Pralhad Kakkar ji was then with me doing our films, and also we share a nice bonding together from advertising world to come into a film world. I mean, it's obviously on the borders. I mean, if you know designing, you can design from a earring, a t-shirt, a logo, to a shoe, to films, everything. Like Subhashji said, everywhere there is art. Anywhere you step out, if there's no art, life is so boring. For me, I generally think, if I'm not in this world, how would, I mean, I'm not in this media world, how would I earn? Would I be able to earn going into a train, and, you know, how would I entertain people if I have to earn money? You see people, they have art in them. Art doesn't mean designing itself. How do they present themselves? You know, playing that taka 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 taka, and they play and they earn money. Would I be able to do that? I mean, that's presenting yourself to the world. I want to present myself to the world in a design way. Anything and everything I see, I can see design. I read a script, I can see visuals. I mean, Praraji could be looking at the movie in some other way. You can see in some other way. I see visuals. My whole designing part comes up front. I wanted a school like this to, you know, be developed in India, and none other than Subhashji has taken this, you know, the 10 years of Whistling Wood, and you didn't have a design studio or a design school. And thank God you made this, you know, because I would be, I would get all my time whenever you want for me to come and talk to the students. I would love to do it, because kids need this guidance today. You know, I mean, there are no schools. People come to me just for some job, and I can't take them on because they don't have experience. That means I have to teach them throughout, and they love, they learn on the job. Here, this platform was required. And I am so grateful to you guys for making this and developing this, and I know this will be the number one school, I mean, in India and abroad. And hats off to you. Thank you for doing this. And anything you require, Subhashji, I'll be always here for you. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Umang, for that.
All the time. Sometimes we don't notice it, but human beings have a tendency to be attracted towards good design, whatever it might be in life. And I was introduced very late in life to a form of design, of being aware of design, and looking at it in terms of awareness, was when I went scuba diving in Lakshadweep, and we were trying to discover places which nobody had ever dived in before. So between two islands, I found a reef which was 40 kilometers long and 20 kilometers wide, and it was not on the charts. And we saw it from the surface, and there were a whole lot of concentric circles which were green in color, and there were tabletops, and we didn't know that. And we looked down from the boat and we said, let's dive here. And I dived there, and it just struck me that I was the first human being to actually see the perfect designer. And the perfect designer, you can call him God, I don't, because I've never seen him, is nature. Nature is the perfect designer of everything. You can't improve on that. And I saw a reef, as far as the eye could see, with a visibility of 120 meters, or 120 feet actually, at that time. You could see forever. It was like air. And every single coral, every single fish, every single color, every single shaft of light that actually put that whole reef into perspective was imperfect. But as a whole, it was perfect. So when you look for perfection, that's not design. But when you look at a whole world of symbiotic relationships, of balance, of aesthetics, of depth, of attraction, when a whole lot of imperfections come together, they become perfect. That is design. Thank you.
We'd now like to unveil. We have a small token of appreciation for all our advisory board members, so can we please have that on stage?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. You've been a wonderful audience. Again, I stole Simran's line. Simran, please come. Your last line.
Thank you so much and have a great evening.
पहले पता तो करें कितने आ रहे हैं
जान ही है ना पैट्रिक
गोरे का क्या होगा
पैट्रिक
इंटरनेशनल तभी लगता है कि गोरा
पैट्रिक वो जो पैट्रिक को बोलो मेक द पैट्रिक
मैं पैट्रिक देखो जब बात में आती
है मैं अंडरस्टैंड लैंग्वेज सॉरी कलाम का
In the checklist of the Gadhik, first Shiv Sena, then MMS, then Kashmiris.
Kashmiri children started going to school here.
And they appeared for exam 95% attendance.
Because of that old currency.
कई बार क्या था इसपे रिकॉर्ड हो रहा था जो आपको
रिसेंटली रिलायंस के बंकिंग स्कूल वाले
हमारा फंडा हो गया
चलो
He is the most important part of the
the
most important.
You should see here.
Two bookend holders.
Yes.
You hold up the books.
देखो मैं ना धनी से हूँ धनी से. नहीं
नहीं.
Movie making को
बंद करो. Bookshelf में the most important part.
Yeah, here we go. Let's have a question. Shoot the question. So here we go. Question number one, please.
Yeah. Very good evening to all of you. Subhashji, could you just elaborate on like today's evening, what it was all about?
We are very happy that we have been associated in a world-class designing school known as ECD, School of Designing and Creativity. And this is a step ahead of Vishnu Woods with the support of the industry and support of many great artists like them to develop our younger generation with much more of artistic skill and to the creative side part of it. We are led with the biggest design school from France, and Mr. Patrick was here.
Yes.
Yeah. So it is a further step to create a new generation with much more artistic skill.
इत्तेफाक पहले मैं मिस्टर पैट्रिक से मिला क्योंकि आई वॉज एट डिजाइन पोटिकॉल कॉन्फ्रेंस इन IIT एंड मिस्टर पैट्रिक हैड जस्ट कम बैक फ्रॉम अ लॉन्ग फ्लाइट फ्रॉम पैरिस एंड ही वाज लुकिंग अ लिटिल लॉस्ट सो आई एंगेज्ड हिम इन कन्वर्सेशन थिंकिंग दैट यू नो एज अ होस्ट वी शुड बी फ्रेंडली टू अवर गेस्ट फाउंड दैट ही स्पोक वेरी लिटिल इंग्लिश So we went into sign language. He had his wife with him, who spoke better English than he did. So they said they're looking for a partner in India because they felt that India was not only ready for global design, but also had great cultural roots in design itself. So it wouldn't be very difficult to teach our people design because design is everywhere. You reach out to touch anything, it's designed. So to become aware of design, was what his intention was. And he wanted to collaborate with an organization which would actually reach out and touch as many people as possible. So the only person I could think of was Mr. Subhash Ghai and Meghna. And I said, I've got the right partners for you. Don't stop looking anywhere else. Just go straight to Whistling Woods because it's a matter of mutual need. You need them and they need you. And it's going to be absolutely like magic. And it was. Yeah. The purpose is, देखिए अगर आप किसी चीज़ को डिज़ाइन करेंगे तो उसका जो वैल्यू है वो बढ़ता है बाय 100 टाइम्स जस्ट बाय चेंजिंग द शेप और द डिज़ाइन और द लुक or the feel or the taste or the color or even sound, for that matter. You can add value without actually spending any money. But through sheer aesthetics and the use of space and the dynamics of space. So, aapko teevra madhyam manava na Hindi music mein kya hota hai? Teevra madhyam is not what you hear. Your ear hears it, but it is not something that is a part of what you call the melody. It is a in-between notes that you hear. That is design.
It's a beautification of anything which gives you happiness, smile, and a positive energy.
And value, it infinite.
Aap dulhan ko beautify karte hain. Isme kitna beautiful design hota hai. Ek sadharan ladki bhi itni khoobsurat rang le jati hai. Aap apne ghar ko design karte hain. Aap apne table ko design karte hain. Aap apne ek salad ko khane ko banane ko design karte hain. To kitna farak padta hai ki ek apne salad aise rakh diya aur ek salad apne usko design kar diya. So beautification of thing and pretty parts chahiye uske liye. To ye jo sari skill hai, ye sara ek aesthetics ki jo development hai, uske liye ye purpose hai uska. Uska purpose ye hai school ka. जितने भी कंसर्न हैं लाइक हमारे पेंटर्स हैं
स्कल्प्टर्स
हैं फिल्म मेकर्स हैं
एवरीवन कनेक्टेड टू द आर्ट
डिजाइन तो सबके लाइफ में
है एवरीवन हु इज कनेक्टेड टू द आर्ट
ये जो प्रोग्राम है ये स्पेसिफिकली विजुअल कम्युनिकेशन का प्रोग्राम है जहाँ पर जो आप विजुअली देखते हैं ब्रांड्स में मार्केटिंग में और वो जो डिज़ाइन उभर के बाहर आता है तो वो फिल्म पोस्टर्स में भी होता है आपके एक वाटर मिनरल पानी की बॉटल पे भी होता है हर प्रोडक्ट जो आप यूज़ कर रहे हैं उसमें डिज़ाइन है आपकी शर्ट में डिज़ाइन है हर जगह डिज़ाइन है तो वो ये जो प्रोग्राम है वो इंडियन सोल को रख के इंडिया की जो कल्चरल ट्रेडिशन है उसको रख के एक इंटरनेशनल पार्टनरशिप इसलिए ले रहा है ताकि हम वहाँ से ये सीख सकें कि व्हाट इज़ द बेस्ट वे
एंड देयर सो मेनी टाइम्स दैट यू नो यू आर वेरी क्रिएटिव बट यू आर नॉट एक्सपोज्ड टू सो मेनी डिफरेंट थिंग्स व्हिच आर हैपनिंग इन इंटरनेशनल मार्केट बट इवन इन द इंडियन सेक्टर वी आर ग्रोइंग एज अ वेरी फास्ट इकोनॉमी कंट्री सो बहुत सारी चीज़ें आपको पता हैं लेकिन हाउ टू पुट देम टू एक्शन यू डोंट नो सो आई हैव ऑलवेज सपोर्टेड एजुकेशन आई ऑलवेज से एजुकेशन इज अ मस्ट फॉर ऑल And to have more academies, more colleges, more institutes, which lead you to education and exposure and learning is something which is fantastic. And in fact, we should have many more institutes like this, which Subhash Ji has made. And we all must applaud and appreciate that, you know, he's taken, Whistling Woods has taken a step forward to venture out from just designing and filmmaking to now come into serious design learning, you know, it's a school of design which is going to focus on a lot of different things. Why are we here as an artist? You know, it's if we think it's only digital, then we are not really needed to be here. But he's venturing out to slightly more serious learning because art connects you to everything. For creativity, you don't have to really think that I'm an artist or I'm an architect or I'm a mass communication guy. If you have the mind to create, you must come to an institute to learn to take it forward to another level.
It's natural, yeah.
Yes.
Would you like to ask?
मैं ये पूछना चाहता था कि designing से related अगर कोई भी शख्स होता है या फिर कोई youth होता है उसे recognition नहीं मिल पाता तो इस school के जरिए आप लोग क्या plan कर रहे हैं उन्हें appreciate करने के लिए या उनको
recognition नहीं मिलता मतलब
Do you mean they would be also launching them or something or
then recognition means what?
Recognition means what?
Like अगर कोई film release होती है आर्टिस्ट बहुत सारे होते हैं जैसे एक्टर्स होते हैं एक्ट्रेसेस होते हैं उनको रिकॉग्निशन मिल जाता है लेकिन आर्ट डिजाइन वगैरह
बिल्कुल नहीं
डिपार्टमेंट होते हैं
बिल्कुल नहीं
ज्यादातर
नहीं 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 देखिए आपने बंसाली की लेटेस्ट फिल्म देखी
बाजीराव
अच्छा उसमें कितने लोगों ने नोटिस किया कि उस जमाने में जूते जो पहनते थे लोग वो बूट्स नहीं हुआ करते थे और हम साउंड जो वेस्ट से लेके ठोक देते हैं अपने फिल्म पे जो हर फुटस्टेप पे टॉक 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 की आवाज़ है आपको कुछ फर्क लगा बाजीराव में कौन सा साउंड था वो जो जूते पहने थे उनने चूचा ना ही डिजाइन दैट इट मेड अ डिफरेंस टू यू आई आस्क्ड हु वाज द साउंड डिजाइनर मैंने कहा ये तो अद्भुत है अभी तक मैंने हिंदी मूवीज में इतनी डिटेल में किसी को नहीं देखा कि फुटस्टेप्स
की आवाज
भी अलग थी
So that's why you don't have to really get a launch pad. If your work is good, like I was saying upstairs, you will automatically get noticed. A sound designer, shayad to hame naam nahi pata hai, but people who really recognize good work will want to know about them and will get in touch with them.
Design is such a thing that the recognition comes immediately.
Yes.
अगर आप अच्छे डिजाइनर हाँ अगर अच्छे डिजाइनर हो तो लोग तो इमीडिएटली चकत हो जाते हैं
बिल्कुल एंड वी ऑल लुकिंग फॉर
इट मेक्स इट सो
अट्रैक्टिव आपके सामने जो ये पड़े हैं इन लोगों ये भी तो डिजाइन की है ना
इंस्टॉलेशन
जरूरत तो बहुत है
यस
ये भी डिजाइन सबने अपना किसी का अच्छा है किसी का बहुत अच्छा
शायद बॉम्बे टाइम्स में रिकॉग्निशन नहीं मिली मतलब इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो ग्लैमर दैट इज व्हाट द एक्टर्स गेट बट दिस रिकॉग्निशन इज डिफरेंट बिकॉज़ द एम्प्लॉयर्स जो एम्प्लॉय कर रहे हैं लोगों को दे वांट ग्राफिक डिजाइनर्स they want communication designers they want sound designers production designers
the
so there is a huge need
value adding is huge
yes
asman zameen ka farak ho jata hai
and your success is not measured with
and
the
demand
kind of awards that you have
and demand
it
itni
is
hai.
Your success should always be should be measured with the kind of good work you do because good work will always be applauded it's not that how many awards I have in my rack would make me a better artist but what work I do if somebody looks at my installations watches a film
yes.
of Subhash Ghai or any of the painting of Subhash says this is fantastic I think for me that's as big as national award
no but if you look at say Mr. Subhash Ghai's work what is he known for in his films
showman.
no showman to to haath de diya bhaiya jab specific kya hai No, he designs his songs and his choreography like nobody else does to date. And that is what adds so much value to his films because he designs them personally. He sits on the galla with a danda in his hand.
Heroines
also. They're extra care.
No, you see. If you have that aesthetic sense, it helps you. It, my training at FTI, and when I watch so many beautiful films, world classics, so from there I can understand the cinema is much more than only storytelling.
Yes.
See, it is much more visual, much more an aesthetics, and you can convey so many things. Why the films become classic for 50 years, 40 years? Because that the designing has been a very huge part. In every department, whether it's a sound department, or the makeup, or the costumes, or sets, whatever it is, they are all matching and complementing the storytelling
yes.
characters
yes.
over there. Mm-hmm. And it becomes a one song kind of.
Yeah.
मौजूदा दौर की जो फिल्में हैं, अगर फिल्मों की खूबसूरती को देखें, डिजाइन्स को देखें, तो उस पर आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
वही तो डिजाइन है।
आज के दौर में जो ट्रेंड चला रहा है, उसको लेकर आप क्या कहेंगे?
नहीं पर आप देखिए आज के दौर के फिल्म ऑल द यंग डायरेक्टर्स They're so design conscious.
Mm-hmm.
They have a person on the set called a production designer
yes.
whose job it is to design the film.
Correct.
Design the lighting, design the props, design the background, design the sets.
Mm-hmm.
Everything is today conscious. Film mein koi accident nahi hota. Jo kuch frame mein hai, wo haqeeqat hoti hai. Aur wo director aur designer ka vision hota hai. Ye aise nahi ka camera kahin laga do andhadhuni aur tukka lag gaya, nahi laga to nahi laga.
In fact, earlier they used to have, you know, I used to notice as an artist that they would have these random, very ugly looking paintings at the back just to fill the wall.
Yeah.
But now if you see, you actually want to see at the background also
yeah,
because
yeah.
you want to see what sculpture is that, what painting is that. You know, there's
yeah.
more aesthetic sense which is coming to our present cinema, which
exactly.
is very, very nice.
And it's the same with the posters.
Huh? Bhai, kaun si bhasha mein de dun?
मराठी हिंदी
नहीं नहीं आपका चैनल को कौन सी सूट करती
है
ऐसा ओके ठीक है दैट इज आल्सो डिजाइन
बाय प्रोडक्ट
जी नहीं मैं कहना चाहता हूँ कि ये जो स्कूल है इसकी बहुत ज़रूरत थी अपने भारत देश में क्योंकि अभी जितनी एम्प्लॉयमेंट है जितने हमारे बच्चे लोग आ रहे हैं और जैसा हमारी प्रगति हो रही है तो उसमें डिज़ाइन की सख्त ज़रूरत है अभी इन्होंने कहा फिल्म में है एडवर्टाइजमेंट में होगी प्रोडक्ट डिज़ाइन में होगी जहाँ जवाब आता नाउ आई हैव डिज़ाइन सो मेनी थाउजेंड बुक कवर्स सो मेनी थाउजेंड एंड आई स्टार्टेड 25 ईयर्स एगो वहाँ की टेक्नोलॉजी प्रिंटिंग की अलग थी आज जो मैं कह रहा हूँ अभी रिसेंटली आई डिड नसीर्स ऑटोबायोग्राफी किताब तो आपकी टेक्नोलॉजी बदल गई, तो वी हैव टू लर्न दैट एंड वी हैव टू इम्प्रूव अवर सेल्फ। और आज के जो आज की पीढ़ी के जो युवक है उनको इतनी जरूरत है कि उनका ये फ्यूचर है। आज जो आप सवाल कर रहे हैं कि डिजाइन क्या है, तो डिजाइन आप खुद हो, लेकिन समझने की कोशिश है कि आगे होने वाला वक्त है जो डिजिटल है, जो कुछ है उसमें डिजाइन का एक पार्ट बहुत बड़ा है, बहुत ही बड़ा है, उसकी वैल्यू बड़ी है। उसके ऊपर ऐसे कहते हैं सो वर्ल्ड होल वर्ल्ड इज डिजाइन्ड। लाइक मेरे दोस्त ने कहा कि टेक अ एग्जांपल अबाउट अ नेचर, टेक अ एग्जांपल अबाउट अ ट्री, टेक अ एग्जांपल अबाउट लीफ, टेक अ एग्जांपल अबाउट अ फ्लावर, सब में डिजाइन है। आप यहाँ बैठी हो तो आपकी कलर स्कीम देखो, वो भी डिजाइन है। शर्ट, पैंट, शूज, हेयर स्टाइल, मेकअप, आईब्रोज, जो कुछ बदल रहा है उसमें इतनी डिमांड है डिजाइन की, और हमारे पास उसके लिए स्कूल नहीं था। हमारे पास प्रिंटिंग टेक्नोलॉजी के कुछ स्कूल थे, इंजीनियरिंग स्कूल था, आर्किटेक्चर, पर मेन जो था वो सुभाष जी ने शुरू किया है, हमें उनको बुलाया है और हमने उनको प्रॉमिस किया है कि जो हमारा एक्सपीरियंस हो वो बच्चों की तरफ हम लेके जाने के लिए तैयार है। तालियां तो बजाओ।
हमारी सरकार ने एक नया स्कीम लाया है, प्रोजेक्ट है वो स्किल डेवलपमेंट,
सरकार का नाम आ गया,
तो उससे
क्या करना,
स्किल डेवलपमेंट, हां
उससे जुड़ा कोई प्लान है आपका?
हम ऑलरेडी जुड़ चुके हैं एक्चुअली। व्हिसलिंग वुड्स ने टाटा इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ सोशल साइंसेज के साथ जो टाई अप किया है, वो जो सरकार ने स्किल डेवलपमेंट पे वोकेशनल एजुकेशन का इंट्रोड्यूस किया है डिग्रीज, उसके पार्ट उसके अंडर ही हम प्लस यस वी आर प्लानिंग टू टीच टेक्नीशियंस, लाइटमैन, उनके साथ भी स्किल डेवलपमेंट का ही। तो हम ऑलरेडी गवर्नमेंट के साथ और एचआरडी मिनिस्ट्री के साथ बहुत क्लोजली काम कर रहे हैं ताकि हम अच्छे प्रोग्राम्स डेवलप कर सकें फॉर वोकेशनल एंड स्किल डेवलपमेंट इन द मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट। यस प्लीज।
जब एक पेशेंट को पेट में दर्द होता है,
उसको ये असली सवाल ये पूछना था, बाकी
इसको पूछो।
जब पेशेंट के पेट में दर्द होता है तो आप या तो उसको सुई देते हैं, या मुंह से दवाई देते हैं, या पीछे से एनिमा देते हैं। दिस कंट्री वॉज इन क्रिटिकल कंडीशन, इट रिक्वायर्ड एन एनिमा एंड ओनली वन मैन कुड डू इट। ही हैड द करेज एंड द गट्स टू गिव दिस कंट्री एन एनिमा। अब जब एनिमा मिलता है तो सबको तकलीफ होती है, सबको तकलीफ होती है, बट द एंड रिजल्ट इज टू मेक यू वेल, इज टू मेक यू हेल्दी अगेन। एनिमा इज दैट फॉर एवर, क्या आपके अंदर को एनिमा पड़ा रहा और यू वॉक अराउंड।
आप ये देखिए 2014 में हम लोगों ने एक अपनी नई सरकार चुनी, कोई भी था, एबीसी कोई भी होगा, उसकी वजह क्या थी मेनली कि सारी दुनिया, हमारे पूरा भारत जो है करप्शन से तंग आ चुका था। बात सही है कि नहीं? देने वाला भी लेने वाला भी, हर चीज़ हमारे बिहेवियर में आ गई थी, हमारे ब्लड में आ चुकी थी, हमारे स्वभाव में आ गई थी। ये बात करेंसी की नहीं है, ये बात नोट्स की नहीं है, ये मानसिक स्वच्छता की बात है। जब इस तरह से करप्शन में आ गई थी तो ही हमने एक बंदे को चुना कि भी देखो शायद ये कुछ करे, और जब उन्होंने ये इंजेक्शन दिया कि जब पूरे
एनिमा एनिमा
तो वो उसी के लिए दिया कि जो चीज़ हम चाह रहे हैं, अब उसमें हमारा भी पार्टिसिपेशन चाहिए, हमारे भी थोड़ी पेन हमको भी तो सहनी पड़ेगी, मतलब हर चीज़ हमारे को प्लेजर मिले और हर चीज़ हमारे को घर बैठे बैठे पूरा हिंदुस्तान ठीक हो जाए तो ऐसा नहीं हो सकता है। हमें बाहर निकलना होगा, हमें उसका साथ देना होगा। इसी को तो बोलते हैं कि मेरा क्या कर्तव्य है एज ए सिटीजन, जो डिजाइन की गई इकोनॉमी की इस डिजाइन किए कि स्वच्छ इकोनॉमी होगी, एक क्लीन इंडिया होगा, क्लीन इकोनॉमिक्स होगी, तो मुझे आने ही चाहिए, चाहे मुझे 2 महीने का, 3 महीने का, 4 महीने भी सहना पड़े। 70 साल से फिर आने वाले भी तो 70 साल हैं, आने वाले भविष्य के लिए, अपने बच्चों के भविष्य के लिए हमें साथ देना चाहिए, बिकॉज इट इज़ अ वेल डिजाइन फॉर ए क्लीन इंडिया। और उसके जो कॉम्प्लिकेशन होंगे उसके साथ हमको देना चाहिए।
Well, I would not comment on your question, but I would always say that to make a change, you have to be the change yourself first. We always blame government or other organizations, but till you take an initiative to do something, it will never happen. Like, I am not kind of person who says, government ye karegi, toh main baithi hoon, and I'm waiting for the new policy to come. There's a, if I feel that this is the area in Dharavi or Chembur or any of the slum which I need to get done and clean, I take my team and I reach there and I start my action. Because I feel when you do work, when you do good work, we never have to ask, go homes and ask people to vote for us, hame jita do. Aap achha kaam karte hain, toh automatically log aapko chunte hain. Aur aapke kaam ko saraha jata hai. So you must always not, you know, get into the blame game ki humare pedestal toote hue hain, humare sadke gandhi hain. Aap apna aju baju saaf rakhenge, and we have a huge population. If we can, even 50% of us can contribute in keeping our surrounding clean, it will become much better.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Aapka purpose pura ho gaya?
Nahi, yes.
Are bhai.
Maine purpose pucha tha na tumne.
Thank you very much.